like some Norwegian heavy metal! This is Onwards Part 2. I'm sure I'm looking every much forward to it, as all of you, to see them later tonight. But first, we're going to do some songs for you. We have two albums. We're going to do a song from our latest album, The Road Less Traveled. This is Human. Conditioner, just after we switched a snare drum.
Thank you.
actually had the great honor of playing here in Eindhoven for not more than 3 weeks ago. We were out on tour with Snow Arctica. It's really a pleasure to be It's a pleasure to be back here. We always really enjoy ourselves in Eindhoven. And we will try our very best for you to enjoy yourselves too. Go on, we're gonna do a song from our debut album onwards. If any of you guys ever click into YouTube and by chance write a Triosphere, you might have seen a video of this song we're going to do now. So if you haven't, feel free to do it. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Trinity! Yeah. We're really honored to be here tonight to play for you. We know for most of you, you've never heard about us, you've never seen us before. So we thought we would play a song that we hope you've heard before, and if you haven't, you have not done your homework. I'm talking about a band that I remember very well the first time I saw a live recording of this song. It includes David Coverdale, Glenn Hughes, Ian Paice, Richie Blackmore. Alright, some of you have an idea what I'm talking about. So I have one question for I hope.